Hello friends, welcome to Devik and Belinda channel. I'm Devik Rose.
And I'm Belinda Rose. So today our video answers the question, how will the universe die?
So let's get started.
Derek, what do you feel when you look at the night sky today?
It reminds me of sleeping.
Well, there you go again, Derek. Boring. But it just makes me want to wonder, where is the new star hiding?
Belinda, what do you mean by new star?
Well, every 20 days a new star is born in the universe. You know, sometimes stars even die.
How do they die?
Heavy stars which keep on expanding due to the fusion of hydrogen into helium becomes bigger and bigger, and one day they explode, and that's how they die.
Belinda, a sun is also a star, right?
Yeah, Derek, you're right. The sun is also a star. But the stars which I told you would die are probably 10,000 times bigger than the sun.
Wow, it really amazes me.
Well, what would you do if I told you the universe also would die someday?
Belinda, what you are telling? How it will happen?
Well, there are two possible theories. The first one is that the expansion in the universe started right from the Big Bang.
Bazinga.
Derek, I mean the Big Bang theory, the beginning of the universe. So this expansion started right from the Big Bang, and according to this theory, the expansion will become slower and slower. At some point, the last star would die in the universe, and all the remaining matter would be pulled into the black hole. The universe will be cold and empty.
Belinda, what about the second one?
Well, the second one is just the opposite. This expansion will stop. The universe will collapse on itself, and the universe would be infinitely hot and small.
And Belinda, what about black hole? What does it do?
Well, the black hole has huge gravitational force. Like whatever goes near it, it pulls it right in.
Belinda, what if the black hole swallows our Earth and swallows me?
Well, Derek, nothing to worry. The nearest black hole to our solar system is 82,000 light years away.
Belinda, what is a light year? I have just heard Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story.
Derek, light year is the distance traveled by light in a period of 365.25 days, which is probably 1 year. You know, one light year is equal to 9.5 trillion kilometers. Then imagine 82,000 light years.
Oh my God, it's really amazing.
Yeah, Derek, we are safe.
Yeah, we are safe.
And you don't have to be afraid anymore of the black hole.
Yeah.
And that's all for today, guys. If you like the video, please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to Belinda and Derek channel.
And turn on the bell icon for the latest update. Bye.